Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make a paper doll. So I told you in the last video, which happened 15 minutes ago, I think. To make a paper doll, I posted it today, April. I don't know what date, but it's definitely 2020. So it's been posted 15 minutes ago. So I'll tell you how to make a paper doll again. Just to make clear, if you didn't watch that video, you can watch this video. So basically what you do, you take a paper doll, you draw a paper doll or print that's not that close, then you trace out the outline, then make like a mini skirt or a top shirt or shorts or very long pants or leggings, socks or shoes. Now a skirt, like, or a dress, mask, hat, tiara, crown, lipstick, any. No, lipstick, maybe that's the props. Don't listen to lipstick. So that you can do that by outlining that the doll, like for example a doll, you take a paper doll, you outline its stuff, it's the lines, the edges, then you make the top or skirt or shirt and leggings and stuff. Then you put like very long, like long pads, like you can get the idea of having a paper doll. You can use tape also, but it will not remove, just small tape. So that's how you make the paper doll's clothes. And paper doll, you can draw it with a pen, crayons, color markers, pencil, pen, watercolor, water pencils, watercolors, any paint. You can use it and cut it out, and it's a paper doll already, as long as it's out of paper, not wood or anything, just paper, not plastic, just paper. That's how you make a paper doll. So bye guys, hope you like this video. Subscribe to this video, click the notification bell and you get all the notifications. Comment down below if you like this video, put a thumbs up and the like button and get us to 50 million views. Bye guys, and 5 million subscribers. Bye, love you guys all, bye.